Transmitting final briefing. As of now, Airborne Squad 7 will exterminate the Alpha Nativas occupying District 3. Their objective is the capture or dispatchment of the Elder Nativa. Pods entering atmosphere.
1 minute until threshold is reached.
Zero 0-7531, pod landing complete. Removing physical shield. Opening hatch.
The hatch. Come on. Come on! Taki?
Eve, are you all right? This place is dangerous. Take my hand.
Take care of this side.
your combat sensors. Great. Coordinates? The rendezvous point is at 2 o'clock, 400 meters in front of us. That was close. Come here. Careful with your jump. Watch out! It's an unlisted Nativa. I'll handle this one. Watch out! There's more! Great. Let's go. Are you all right, Eve?
My body frame.
Take this. It's first aid.
Thank you.
There's more of them. Out of here before more of them show up.
You secured. Rendezvous point in sight.
This way! Watch out for Gardner's interception. This isn't looking good. Let's go!
Is that an Alpha Nativa?
Let's join them.
God's life signs. We're the only two left.
Eve. Eve, pull yourself together.
Taki.
Listen to me. We haven't completed our mission. Now it's just up to us to see this mission through. Understand? Eve, are you ready?
Taki!
but it was a strong one. You fought well, even better than during training.
You were all together, but then...
The damage to your body frame is serious. We have to find the supply camp. Wait, Eve. I hear something. Eve! Eve, are you all right? Here, friend. It's me you want.
No!
Eve! Get out of here!
It's quiet.
Still, make sure to stay cautious. It's where the Alpha and Atiba is. Now, get ready. I'll be supporting with the drone.
So this must be Ador 7.
Yes. This was the final battlefield of civilization. It was also known as a truly colossal city.
Something is falling from the sky. A strange sensation. This must be Earth's rain.
We can admire the scenery later. We have a job to do here. The terrain data's changed recently. Falling debris. Be careful.
Something is coming.
The Carthaginians. They're coming. All right. Area is clear. This is the Legion that was killed in the fight.
There's an encrypted code in the memory stick.
It's a security code, a type of entry permit. Try entering the code. Worked.
Buildings are collapsing.
It's because of the city's unstable terrain. You'll get used to it soon. What's wrong?
It's nothing.
From here on, you have to stay alert. Sure you don't want to do any upgrades? Oh, it's one of the Legion's old supply boxes.
Do you think there's anything useful?
Well, it's Legion, so compatibility shouldn't be an issue. Make sure to take everything. Abe, be careful. You see the rapids below. If you fall, it's over.
Are other cities in a similar state?
By comparison, this city is looking pretty good. After the colony extinction, most places were nothing but dust. Wait, there's a fusion cell. Let's open the car's hood. Sticks fried. It's a trap!
Yeah.
in the clear. Where do we go now?
This way. There are traces of markers left behind by the Legion.
The memory stick still has the security code registered. It also has record of a message log.
Scan complete. You have to cross here. Do you see the ladder behind me?
Can't reach the ladder. The water level is too low.
Try using the plank. We need a fusion cell in order to activate the fusion drive. Let's check out that car that we saw.
Hey!
fusion cells effect.
So, this is a fusion cell. Oh, it's the previous generation of the Infinity Cell.
Yes. Now let's go back to the fusion drive. The crack is quite deep. It's going to be difficult to pass. We'll have to go across, past the parking tower.